Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, At the Zoo. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Genesis chapter 1, verse 25. It says, So God made the wild animals, the tame animals, and all the small crawling animals to produce more of their own kind. God saw that this was good. Look at those huge ears. Ned and I watched an elephant move back and forth in his cage. He can probably hear us whisper a mile away. Ned tosses a peanut to the elephant, and the animal scoops it up with his long nose and plops into his mouth. I like this zoo, I say as we head for Monkey Island. God sure created some funny looking critters. God made these animals, Ned says in surprise. Even that hippo, according to the Bible, that answers. It also tells us that God made one special animal to be his friend forever. The dog, right? Dogs are good friends. Ned shakes his head no. A cow? A horse? I know. I call, jumping up and down like a monkey. God made people to be his friends. Right, that says with a smile. And I think we're much better looking than hippopotamuses. Don't you agree? We love as the big hippo snorts and then dives under the water. He must have good ears too. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready for an adventure at the zoo today. Try to see which animal you like the most. Children, while you were exploring the zoo, what was going through your mind? Do you wonder who has created all these animals in different shapes and size? Children, the answer is your Almighty Creator God. He has created this world with everything in it, and it is marvelous and amazing. He even filled the world with all kinds of animals, in the sea, on land, and in the air. He created them in all shapes and size, all with their own unique characteristics. Children, imagine how marvelous and powerful your Creator God is. He understands all human needs. He didn't just create one kind of animal because He didn't want people to get bored. He put all kinds of animals in their perfect place, including fish that swim in the sea, birds that fly in the air, and the little dog that barks in front of your house. All very beautiful and amazing. Children, today, as you enjoy all of God's wonderful and marvelous creations, come to Him in prayer and thanksgiving. Praise His name. Dear God, my Creator, thank you for all your wonderful and marvelous creations that I have enjoyed. Thank you for all your goodness. Teach me to always remember you in each of your beautiful creations. Especially, thank you for making me your best friend. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.